Let's show how to use extension cable with sound level meter. Firstly, remove the preamplifier of sound level meter. Use the extension cable to connect between the sound level meter body and preamplifier. Please protect the microphone, avoid any crashing, knocking and hitting, no water or oil entering.